Hi, hello, namaste, welcome back to my channel. I hope all you guys are doing good. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to prepare macrame leaf. You might have already heard about it or you might have already seen lot of Instagram pages selling this macrame art. Macrame art can be used as wall or home decor, or you can also make plant hangers from it. So let's get started. For preparing this macrame leaf, we need 3 mm single twist cotton string, a fabric loop, a measuring tape or a scale, a comb, a felt sheet and scissors. Now I am going to cut the string in 82 cm long for the midrib of the leaf. Then for the leaves, 10 pieces each of 35 cm long, 10 pieces each of 30 cm long and another 8 pieces each of 25 cm long. With these measurements, we can make a medium sized leaf. Now that we have all the cuttings ready, place them aside. Fold the 82 cm string in half. Stick the string to your table where you are working so that it will not move around while you are doing the knots. Take a 35 cm string, fold in half and place it under the long 82 cm string. Take another 35 cm string, fold in half and place it on top of the previous string. Now insert the ends of the first string into the second string loop and insert the second string ends into the first string's loop. Now pull the both ends at a time, making a knot. If you are doing this for the first time, don't be in a rush. Take it slow and understand the knots. As you can see, continue knotting the strings in descending order of the length. First complete all the 35 cm long strings, then 30 cm long string and then 25 cm long strings. Once you have completed knotting all the strings, tighten the knots and make sure that there is no space between the knots. As you can see, I have pointed all the strings downwards so that it will look like a leaf. Trim the ends as it will be easier for combing. Now start combing the strings. It might take long time to get the smooth strings, but do not give up as the end result will be amazing. Once the combing is done, start the final trimming. This is the difficult part. Take it slow and do not mess up the shape. It's always better to trim less than more. Once all the trimming is done, here I am spraying the homemade starch solution to make the leaf stiffer. Leave the leaf for some time after spraying the solution. Take the felt sheet, roughly cut it into the leaf shape. Apply some fabric glue and stick the macrame leaf to the felt. Sticking the macrame leaf to the felt is an optional step. I am doing it just to add more stiffness to the leaf. If you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned for more of these macrame art tutorials from our channel. Thanks for watching.